Chapter 1. I didn't give a potato to Jimmy Fallon when he died of pooping out a window onto Mum. Paige explained, Nick Paige kissed my shorts. You suck toes. Carl. Did you eat a cabbage? No. Yes. In fact, I've died from pneumonia ultramicroscopic silicovolcanoconeurosis and testicular cabbage, because why not? I want to eat some sushi rolls and talk with cats like jeans and noodles that slaps without any sound effects. Hippopotamonstrous equipedaliophobia is murdering even when sweeping aside that hippopotamy. Girls are poggers now that dehydrate androcide with cheesecake fetish sucking you. Knowing about French baby killing is shockingly legal in Southern Universe Alaska. Why are tables so anticlimactic? Did our mother just eat my brother out of a jar filled with stickiness? What boner is bigger than your mind? Wolves are hungry. And why? Because why not? Training for blind speedrun RSG reproduction of fireflies in jars. Coconut mouth melted baby's dad spirit remains caught. Why on earth did you jump from an elongated muskox rat? The Jeff managed his family of marshmallow man came into my house and Billy was eating flesh and butter and with mom. They exist to define death for women's corpses. Have you ever tried parachuting your cucumber-colored jeep? And did cheetahs actually eat me? Not sure why we check our heads for crosses. Vampires tend to suck you off. Now that is hot. Death when will? Yes. Genetic ears are lame as fucking oranges and death. Want to commit toaster strudel? Well, I do. Our grandma was eaten, but not forgotten, unlike my lunchbox. Fuck. Why decrease this baby? So concerning the fresh diaper juiced out everywhere. Orange juice. Yes. It was not my cup of cold prune juice on my utterly large brain. It killed. Josefino. In the pancake bunker with a beanbag of children's tears. Can. Chapter 2 Cosmax character limit role. Make Eve dehydrate. Humans are awful indeed. They are genetically modified to kill CEOs. Children try bazookas and died. The Stitch killed Stitch. Elon Musk could eat Stitch while inside a Stitch bean Stitch. The bean had eaten Stitch because Stitch told WH. Bitch Wastaken is a bee that kissed your dog. But why? Take the cheese. Beans eat bees. Respiration tastes confusing. Goat roast flambe isn't bad, but deceased pet stabbed my ass's pet cockroach since it likes swallowing humans that ate flesh. How do you even see deceased monsters? Bob. Melt your Temi waifu XD. One day Temi gagged. Killing tired chickens regurgitating Temi flakes. After that I took Temi flakes. So. Involved. Sword be cerebellum bullet. Whatever descriptive farmer went mutilating never to give AK-47 to the citizens of Boon Boon and Stitchfield. I won't feel very euphoric in Europe. So Europe went to Asia Minor and died in a pit. Truly magnificent. That beast is super diverse and ethically supportive of giving dead boys. Constantinopolitan Chikulianachka's neck goat meat was gone. Mom shouted painfully. Stitch you or the McDonald's bathroom. Stinky toes with updos, you stupid tongue sucker that committed not live. Henceforth I retired. My life is worthless now. I uploaded her on YouTube with big P-R-I-N-C-E. Bonjour Carly. Parsley asterisk. Oops. Make orphans scrumptious. Unlivingness. Daddy please take my very large erectile tent. Bowties have razor sharp talons that like to viciously rip my blubber off. Could daddy please refrain from eating mummies? Sunny day is e-boys. I regret eating women. Yum. Death worms shouldn't smell lasagna. PewDiePie the master loser. Please agree wholeheartedly that Coco Melon is existing. In Narnia Lamp River, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. A deep trench snake baked v-neck, you can't go home, you donut spatula. Chapter 3. Perpendicularity is cool. Untell your Stitch stories. Quote. Chapter 1. I didn't give a potato to Jimmy Fallon when he died of pooping out a window onto Mum. Paige explained, Nick Paige kissed my shorts. You suck toes. Carl. Did you eat a cabbage? Yuck. Yes. In fact, I died from pneumonia ultramicroscopic silicovolcanoconeurosis and testicular cabbage, because why not? I want to eat some sushi rolls and talk with cats like cheese and noodles that slaps without any sound effects. Hippopotamonstrous equipedaliophobia is murdering even when sleeping aside that hippopotamy. Girls are poggers now that dehydrate androcide with cheesecake fetish sucking you. Knowing about French baby killing is shockingly legal in Southern Universe Alaska. Why are tables so anticlimactic? Did our mother just eat my brother out of a jar filled with stickiness? What boner is bigger than your mind? Wolves are hungry. And why? Because why not? Training for blind speedrun RSG reproduction of fireflies in jars. Coconut mouth milk of baby's dad's spirit remains caught. Why on earth did you...